Oh, there go all the hands.
The band.
Sorry, Richard.
Of the Rising Stairway to Freebird.
Our favorite song.
Mm-hmm.
this song up years ago up at Live Oak in Springfest. We heard a band called the Old Crow Medicine Show. Then it got popular on country, western, maybe just country. I don't know if western ever picked it up. Both kind of pop country. Anyway, we'll play it anyway because it's fun. John Hebert.
And my good friend, all the way from Arkansas, Ronald Lee Merritt.
The Walmart State. It's all right.
And how about a big round of applause for the big turtle himself, Mr. Larry Hayes. Thank you again next time.
Super 8, Motel 6.
Yeah. Just the mention of those makes me want to scratch. However, sometimes there's a better alternative.
Super 8 Motel.
We're gonna do one. We're gonna do one last song, and you don't have to go home.
Yeah. Last song for tonight, anyway.
But you can't stay here. Why is that always funny?
There's always somebody out there that's never heard that. Okay. I'd love to have some acoustic guitar here. Ooh. I would love to have a winning lottery ticket here.
One more time, a big hand for the sound guys and the light engineers. The Bay Arts Alliance and the board of directors. Chris back there. Thank you guys so much for coming, for bearing out, you know, daring to come out during the big hurricane of 2016. You are the brave ones. I know there are lots of people at home who are still, you know, underneath the kitchen tables.
Grew up just west to the tracks. Do
comes back from Austin, Texas, so don't miss them.
Ron Barrett, Aaron Bearden, John A. Bear, Steve Hindley, I'm Matt Law. Good night, everybody. Thank you so much for coming out.